Здравствуйте.
Hello. Let me introduce today's presenter of the seminar, Alla Lysak, and tell several words about her and about our coming seminars in Dubrovnik in Croatia in March. My name is Olga Taloshna, and I'm also a teacher and one of the organizers of the seminars. You know that Grigori GRabovoi produced, published about 500 of works. And of course, for one teacher, it is difficult to study all. Therefore, this time in Dubrovnik, we want to introduce more teachers who are new for you, but actually they are not new. They have experience of about 10 or 15 years or even more of practicing the and studying the methods and the teachings of Grigori GRabovoi. So one of these teachers who will conduct seminars on very interesting topics are new for the students and followers in Europe. So I'm glad to introduce to you today a teacher of the Education Center, and she is also the head of the attestation department of the Education Center, Alla Lysak. Alla Lysak will tell us about herself and about her program. Please, Alla, welcome.
Еще раз здравствуйте. Меня зовут Алла Лысак, Лысак Алла Андреевна. По роду своих занятий я преподаватель вуза, историк, кандидат исторических наук.
Hello once again. My name is Alla Andreevna Lysak. The main my